I'd wonder
at the door they are. Sir, who initiated the complaint?
Dito sa Urios Sex Scandal, it was the girl.
Tumabahete. Sabi niyo din po some of the details kung paano nangyari.
Kung paano nangyari, sir.
Well, actually, our investigation disclosed that mag-boyfriend itong dalawante. While in their moments of indiscretion, itong lalaki, itong boyfriend, itong si Season, kinukunad ng video movie through his cell phone na nire-record niya. Actually, masabi niya 4 segments, apat nakuha, iba-ibang dates, iba-ibang ano yan, iba nga posisyon. And the girl at that time was a willing partner. If you could see the video itself, makikita nyo na there are instances yung babae pa ang kumukuha ng lalaki. So, willing victim. Pero hindi na natin ano yan eh. Kasi those acts were done by 2 consenting adults.
Okay.
Without any idea na mapapapunta to, makikita to ng iba.
Mm-hmm.
Diba?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, ito mga ano to, puro nurses to. Sinama natin yung boyfriend, he's one of those responsible for the copying from his act of recording. His act of recording itong sex acts nila. Alam mo na sa advancement ng science, ng technology, madadownload yan, makukopya yan. So the possibility is there already. Diba? Eh, nangyari na nga. When they were there in Davao, dinownload from his cell phone, in-upload yan sa laptop computer ni Rubio. Okay? Ni Rubio. Ni Ian Rubio.
Sino ho yung Ian Rubio?
Nung ipi-play niya, hindi niya na yung ma-play dahil yung palang cellphone, ano, yung parang Chinese. So, hindi pwedeng ano na naman. So, what Rubio did, ibinaba na naman niya ngayon sa cellphone naman ni Magno.
Direct Magno?
Oo, ni Magno. Yun ang flow, ah. Dinownload niya ngayon. So, what Magno had in his cellphone is the raw
material.
Raw video or raw copy doon sa kanya. Nung kumalat na, it was already edited. Meron ng background music. Yun ang ngayon ang kumakalat sa mga cellphones nito. And yan ngayon ang nakita sa YouTube. Yan ang simula. Meron kami witness admitted to us. Ang sinasabi nito ating dalawang witness, it was Magno who admitted to them na siya ang nag-edit.
Upload. Mm.
Siya nag-edit itong video na ito. Hindi na raw. Edited na, mas maganda na, may background music, in fact,
malinis na.
May title na, pagkaya
na ngayon. So, nirecommend na namin niya yung tatlo na yan. We included the boyfriend kasi siya ang pinakadulong yan eh. Without his recording of the incidents, hindi, wala dapat plan.
So, si Magno, ano palagay sa YouTube?
We ano na all the evidences points to it.
Hmm. Malalaman naman yan sir kung okay. Pangalan eh, malalaman naman.
Yan ang kaso ng Urios Scandal.
Okay.
So we give the family sort of peace of mind na matapos na yan.
Under Article 201 sir, pag mapapatunayan na nakalabag mong tatlo
na magiging parusa.
Yeah, that's 6 years at ang prison niya. That's a criminal violation, ha? Hindi yan administrative.
in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 Bad to the bone. I broke a thousand hearts before I met you. I'll break a thousand more, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey,